Hi, I'm Jerry Gray. I'm from England. I live in Zhongshan and I work for Style Prototype.
Hello, my name is Phil. I'm from Dublin, Ireland. I'm a freelance photojournalist based in Zhongshan at the moment. I'm about to attempt to cycle from Zhongshan to Xinjiang province, the border with Kazakhstan.
It's over 5,000 kilometers. The reason I'm riding is to, first of all, try and experience something of China, which is my home. I've been here for 9 years. And more importantly, I'd like to raise some money for charity. I raise money for disabled children and disabled families inside of Zhongshan and around Guangdong province.
Urumqi, we're on our way. Follow us on.
Why did I join Jerry on the trip? I think I was very, very interested in the plan Jerry had. One of my main reasons to join would be to see China. You can travel around China on your own and go to different places, but a cycle is one constant journey across the country, so you get to see nearly everything. And then the other reason would be that I wanted, if I leave China, I want to have a good memory of China. So now I have a very good photographic memory of 8 provinces, and I have a video memory too, so I will leave knowing I have that. Now probably the main reason.
Jerry 已經56歲了,但他說自己身體一點問題都沒有。 在2010年, Jerry 和中山市青年志願社協會再殘總隊合作,創立了陽光伴你行,中山市重度貧困殘疾人家庭幫扶項目。 而這一次,他希望通過騎行中國, 為有需要的人籌集更多善款。 和家人、朋友一一識別之後, 7點半, 騎行挑戰正式開始。
Julie, Julie, the sunshine is beside us. We're on our way. Very pleased we had the two guys from Zhuhai and they knew a shorter way out of the city.
Well, beginning is half done.
Yes.
但是话都没讲完,Phil就发现他部单车已经是快顶不顺了,只能够换部新车了。整完车之后,
Jerry和Phil就来到这里,和我们城市零距离爱心帮扶基金和市青年志愿者协会会合,举行一个简单的起步仪式,预祝他们接下来的新疆之行一切顺利。市青年志愿者协会的吴小义工亦都来到现场,帮他们打气。中午12点,
Jerry和Phil重新出发,同一班志愿者一起踩着部单车到小榄。
When we got to Hunan, I think me and Jerry thought that we were nearly there, and we were very excited. Oh, we're in our second province.
真正的挑戰終於來了,那宜昌連綿不斷的山路令他們筋疲力盡。
The hills are very long, and it goes up for 8 kilometers.
Whoa.
And that's very hard work. Then it goes down for about 2 or 3 kilometers, but you have to go up again.
而他們大多數時間都是在這樣的天氣下趕路的。But
as usual, it's raining. Here's a little look at Ye Liang. And it's absolutely lashing raining. And today we have about 111 kilometers to do in the rain. Jerry, how do you feel about doing 111 kilometers again in the rain?
As long as it's flat.
As long as it's flat.
Have a look at this. So, as you can see, once again, it's raining.
When you have to get up in the morning and cycle straight into the rain, it's not easy. 1 minute you're dry, you're warm, and then the 2 seconds later your shoes are soaking wet, your clothes are soaking wet, and the problem in Hunan was a lot of the time when we stopped to have something to eat, the restaurants were freezing. So we would go, oh, here we can stop, go in here into a nice warm restaurant, and it was cold. They left the doors open, they left the windows open, and we'd be sitting there shivering in the cold.
And it's chaos.
99% of the people we met were incredible people, you know, and people go out of their way to help us. And sometimes we wouldn't really understand why they were doing it. We would say, they don't know us, why are they helping us, you know? But in China, people don't need an excuse to help you. They're helping me because you're foreign and they think you need help. He doesn't know us, but they're doing it because they want you to see how Chinese people really are. You know, they're people that are willing to help strangers and they're not willing to look for anything in return.
特別喺商談，有熱心人士帶佢哋參觀咗一間由殘疾人開嘅字畫店。喺睇到呢啲積極生活嘅殘疾人之後啊，佢哋為中山重度貧困殘疾人家庭籌款嘅決心更加堅定啦。For
me, that was one of the highlights of the entire, certainly the first half of our journey, was seeing the success of this small business. I think he had 12 or 15 people working for him. Several of them were disabled too, and the government had helped him. But he'd done it all on his own. But he was very proud. He showed us that inside of the shop was his workshop, and then upstairs he had a bedroom, a kitchen, a bathroom, a living room, and a balcony. And he bought the place that he was working from, so he now owned it. When he started there, he rented it, but he bought it from the landlord. So he was very proud, and we were very pleased to see that somebody with an obvious disability, and a difficult disability to overcome to do business, had managed to do great business. So it was great.
喺第十四日，佢哋就到达咗湖北。And
we've reached a very, very significant milestone. If we look to my left, if Phil pans round to his right, you'll see that there is a very, very large bridge, and that, in English, is the Yangtze River. In Chinese, that's the Changjiang. Unfortunately, we've been told we can't cross that bridge. The thing with the blue trucks is our ferry. We're going to be catching that across the river. So. Is the Yangtze River. Behind Phil, behind the camera, is the southern part of China. Behind me, over there, is the northern part of China. Somewhere over in that direction is Wuhan, and in the other direction, if we were to go onto this bridge, would be Chongqing. But to do that, we'd have to go through the Great Dam. So we're quite pleased. We're on day 15. Timing is good. Everything is going according to plan. And we're going to be in northern China in about 30 minutes when we get off this ferry.
嗱，踩咗成半個月，日奔波勞碌，Jerry部車開始扭計啦。Clack,
clack, 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 clack. The gears kept slipping all the time. Very, very serious problem. But I just pulled away from a stop there, took away quite slowly, changed gear a couple of times. Now I'm going to see what happens if I change gear again.
Okay.
Oh,
there we go. Spoke too soon.
雖然部單車就不吉利，但係佢哋一到襄陽都冇點休息，就直奔河南啦。到達南洋鄧州嘅時候，全身都散曬。Today
has been probably the hardest day that we've had to do. We thought we were going to do 124 kilometers. We finished off doing 140, more than 140. We've had wind, we've had rain, we've had dirt, we've had trucks. We've had uphill nearly all the way, and it has just been a nightmare. And I don't know if my legs will ever be clean again. And that shoe will give you an indication as to how bad our roads were today.
Jerry 好中意河南嘅歷史韻味，但佢根本冇時間好好欣賞。每日匆匆趕路，出發3周，佢哋就到達咗西安啦。On
day 23, we're just arriving at a very, very important spot. Take a look at this. You can see, you're entering the city walls of Xi'an.
So how do you feel about arriving in Xi'an, Jerry?
I feel great. It's not the halfway point, but it feels like the halfway point.
And after 22 days, Jerry 同Phil離開西安，啟程去咸陽。連綿不斷嘅山路令Jerry出現咗高原反應。
In the last 2 days, we have ridden more than 140 kilometers uphill and maybe about 10 kilometers downhill. it gets very hard. And when we get quite high, it's very hard to breathe sometimes there, and the cycling becomes harder.
呼吸困难，四肢无力，但系强烈嘅高原反应就并冇阻止佢哋前进嘅脚步。每日保持骑120公里左右，只用咗两日嘅时间。Jerry 同 Bill 就从咸阳进入咗甘肃省啦。
The rain has returned, and we're about to go across a huge bridge. We're not so far from Gansu province. Just come through the mountain.But just to give you an idea of how high we're up, you can have a look around here.
嗱，出發30日啊，好消息傳嚟啦 ！Jerry 同 Bill 累計踩咗2500公里，打破咗用單車喺單一個國家騎行路程最長嘅吉尼斯世界紀錄。
So right at this spot, right now, take a look around because we have just qualified to enter the Guinness Book of World Records. And I can tell you, we're cold, we're wet.But we're definitely not miserable and we're not downbeaten. This is a great day for us. 2,500 kilometers done, only 2,500 to go. Yeah.
在第二日，他们一鼓作气渡过黄河，来到宁夏中卫市。Jerry 决定休息一日，但 Phil 就被大漠风光吸引，踩了100公里，来到了腾格里沙漠。
I love the desert. And this is the Tegeli Desert. And it is absolutely beautiful. It is spectacular. I'm about to walk up a rather large dune here. I've left my bike way back down and I've walked for about half an hour. And show you the views. This is really something.
When I was there, I couldn't hear anything, which is amazing. And I looked out and I couldn't see anybody or any, it never ended. So it was, for me, it was very, very beautiful. Yeah, Piaoliang, as they say in China, it was very, very, very beautiful scenery. Yeah.
之后他们重新启程，沙漠虽然风光壮丽，但在那里骑行就令人十分难受。
There's a lot of dust. The dust gets into your mouth, into your eyes. We wear glasses and we wear a mask, but...The dust gets everywhere. When the wind comes, if the wind is behind you, it's great. If the wind is in front of you, it's terrible.
而且就算踩得风尘仆仆、筋疲力尽，到咗晚上啊，佢哋依然唔可以好好咁瞓翻一觉。就喺呢一晚，佢哋首次尝试咗喺中国野外露营。
And Jerry's bike and my bike on the ground. So we are truly in the desert here. No shower and no TV.Great stuff.
We're about 100 meters off the road. Hardly anyone can see us. The sun will go down in a couple of hours. Once that happens, no one can see us. Phil's just warming up some water here because we're going to eat some noodles.
离开沙漠，重新进入甘肃，难题又接踵而来。崎岖嘅山路一望无际，佢哋只能够系不断咁踩，根本就冇落脚嘅地方。
We're coming down a hill.And the road is in pretty poor condition. We spent most of the time hitting the brakes on the way down. The worst of it was we left at 8 o'clock this morning. It's now just after midday. And we haven't stopped yet because we haven't found anywhere to stop.
4月11号，他们到达嘉峪关。Jerry 就说，嘉峪关是中国最古老、保存得最完整的古长城。但是门票每人100元，而且还要停下来住一晚，所以他们最后只好是过门而不入。
Great Wall of China at 嘉峪关。嘉峪关 is the last part of the Great Wall. And we have a big day today. Big day and a hard day. Fortunately,There's no wind. The sun is shining, but it's not too hot. So we're feeling pretty good because we're riding from Jiayuguan to Yumen. That's about 130 kilometers, and that's what we've got to do over the next 7 or 8 hours.
Yeah, after Guizhou, there was nothing. Absolutely nothing. Yeah, some people, but not many. Mainly just people going to Urumqi.But everything changed. The scenery changed. There was no cities. There was no buildings. Any building we saw sometimes had no people in it. It was just abandoned. So civilization ends after Guizhou. Yeah, it ends a little bit after Jiayuguan, but after Guizhou, for sure, there's nobody. Yeah, very few people.
有心人第45日 ，Jerry 同 Bill 终于系进入新疆，迎接佢哋嘅系时速780公里嘅大风，佢哋冻到几乎成晚都冇瞓。
We are currently camping under a China mobile telephone mast. How interesting. We are doing this because we are taking shade from the wind.
In the desert, it was very windy, so windy that we couldn't hold our tents down. I had to take part of my tent off because I was afraid it would tear and be useless.
We just had more rain in the desert, which is insane because it probably hasn't rained here for a long, long time. Yet, the minute me and Jerry put our tent up, it seems to rain. So as you can see there, the truck's going up and down the G30 highway. And I'm in my tent here now, keeping out of the rain for the moment.
不過第二日乘住呢陣大風，佢哋一口氣行咗234公里，到達哈密市，咁創造咗新嘅紀錄。
Driving from Zhongshan to Guangzhou, back to Zhongshan, then halfway back to Guangzhou again in one day.
This is amazing. This is a great day. A huge tailwind. 34 kilometers an hour.
Jerry 话呢日佢消耗咗8000几卡路里，唔怪得一个几月以嚟啊，佢已经系足足瘦咗成20几斤啦。
My GPS tells me how much energy my body is using. It's 8,000 calories. Now, most people will eat about 1,600 calories in one day. So using 8,000 means that we will lose some weight very quickly.
只係休整咗一日，佢哋又重新出發去吐魯番。但係啱好寒潮就襲擊新疆，風雪將佢哋全身都打濕咗。
Freezing cold and it's snowing. Look at the snow. Oh my god.It's snowing in the middle of the desert. This is insane. We're absolutely freezing. I'm gonna have to put the camera away soon. Jerry can't even talk because he's got his face mask on. Okay, that's it. I can't film anymore. My hands are freezing.
过咗阵，雪甚至变成冰雹。一路上，佢哋顶住大风前行，冰雹不断咁打喺面上。
They hit you in the face, and it's like somebody throwing little stones at your face.Even though we wear a hat and we wear glasses and we wear a face mask, it still hurts a little bit. It was very uncomfortable.
除咗恶劣嘅天气，车况亦都成为咗佢哋嘅难路虎。佢哋嘅车胎磨损得非常严重，咁前后一共系爆咗成10几次胎。咁加上啱好逆风而行，一路上也得十分困难。
The road to Turpan is being very, very cruel to us.Today we have high winds, we have hills, and we have punctures again. And freezing temperatures. We've done about 60 kilometers in 6 hours. I think maybe even less than that. And we still have a long way to go to get to Turpan, and we have a night in the desert ahead of us again.
第57日，佢哋终于系到达乌鲁木齐，但佢哋就并冇停下脚步。4月30号，佢哋最终到达哈萨克斯坦边境，为呢次爱心活动画上圆满嘅句号。足足历时61日，佢哋踩咗4931公里，翻过嘅高山累计超过23,000米。佢哋用爱心同信念战胜山路、沙漠、风雪等等困难，历尽艰辛，从中国南方沿海城市一路向北，终于到达中国北方边境。只希望为中山嘅重度贫困残疾人家庭出一份力，筹集更多善款。
I wanted people to be aware of the fact that Zhongshan has many disabled people, and they're not disabled and unable to do anything.They want to do things, they want to be part of the community, and they are part of the community. But let's not forget that they're there. Let's not forget that some of them need some help. So I think if we've made some people aware of that, then we've done a good job.